up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA? A
couple minutes.
Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks, I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go, go, move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2
me.
Casualties and
quickly.
12. Request immediate backup.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah. This way! Here, come here!
Don't stop!
What are we gonna do?
I see him, I see him.
It must have gotten through. Check the trench.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
If we're told otherwise, just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything?
Clear back here. How's it look up ahead?
So far, so good.
Whoa!
Keep them occupied! I don't see him. Got visual?
Negative.
Search the perimeter. You see him?
I hear him up ahead.
Shh. It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Callie. We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shit, stay there.
Fuck.
Go, go.
Let the clickers get him.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Some more lights.
Shit.
Son of a bitch.
I don't see him. You got visuals?
Negative.
Through here. Come on. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Get close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Let's take them in the kitchen. Joe,
take advantage of the news in here. Sure thing, boss. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Well, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Uh-huh.
close. We're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
The Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess?
Coming. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup.
Years of infectional duty.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. I see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
It's totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
Who said? Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, boy. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy.
Let's go.
Fuckers?
Shit. Go, go.
Over the scaffolding.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
I'm shitting my pants. I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Oh boy. There you go, ladies.
Come on.
This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
platforms exposed to the inbox. What could possibly be?
Jesus.
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl. Thank you.
All right, come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. Maybe this'll work. Yourself up. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. Get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Okay, okay.
Clicker.
This way. We're almost out of this. Come on.
Shit.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck.
And it is gonna run out.
So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.